Hello, Inga. If you managed to make it here, you must be incredibly brave. A year ago, Grilla stole my heart. Without it, I can't make nice toys for the world. I'm afraid I can't help you find and save your mother without my powers. It's up to you. If I only knew why darkness took over Grilla's mind.
Thank you. I see it! There's my mom! Mom, I'm here! I found you! Oh no!
Now I understand. Grilla can't appreciate her inner beauty. I believe that deep down, she still has a kind heart. We just need to help her see it. Once we fix this mirror, she'll be able to see her beautiful soul. Please, find my heart. With my powers returned, we can try to save Grilla and your mother. Thank you. Thank you for bringing back my heart. I feel the Christmas spirit slowly returning to me. This is the last piece we need to restore the magic mirror. Bring me the complete mirror when you're ready.
Grilla, we aren't mad.
We forgive you, Grilla.
And that was the end of my journey. I saved Grandfather Christmas, and he saved my mother. All of Leyland Hall's gifts were fixed. And Christmas came to every household. Now, Grilla helps Grandfather Christmas make presents and puts her heart into each and every one. And our family is finally whole again, which is truly the best Christmas gift I could ever receive.